Michael Christian Martinez, Asia's golden boy of figure skating, is back on the ice. But are some injuries holding him back? See, Evangelist reports.
After a hectic month, which began at the Winter Games in Sochi, Russia, and led to endless parades of heroes' welcomes, public appearances, and even trips to the Philippine Senate, Asia's golden boy of figure skating, Michael Martinez, is back feeling at home on the ice.
I just feel excited to step on the ice already. I feel so excited to jump already.
However, with little rest since the Olympics, a lack of practice, and ongoing injuries, the history-making Olympian is contemplating withdrawing from next week's Junior World Championships in Bulgaria, where he finished in fifth place last year.
It's too short. Everybody's doing it for months and everybody's practicing for months. I don't know. So for me, I'm just doing it for 10 days.
On this day at the Lake Forest Ice Palace, the Philippines Ice Prince tried to regain his Olympic form with coach, former U.S. Olympian Scott Wedland.
He is battling some injuries and not having enough time really to train at this point. So we're going to see how he's doing for preparing for Junior Worlds right now. And we have to make that decision right now to see where he's at, if he's competitive or not. I know he was fifth last year at Junior Worlds.
The 17-year-old was originally scheduled to fly out to Bulgaria this weekend. However, if he does pass on the juniors, he will get to begin the off-season earlier and be at full strength when the skating season starts in the summer.
While the history-making Olympian shakes off the rust and injuries, Martinez believes if he does go to Bulgaria, he'll have a newfound confidence in his growing number of supporters, enough to make him feel stronger on the ice. Steve Angelus, ABS-CBN News, Lake Forest, California.